gerrymandering is some very high percentage of members occupy safe seats. And you only have to worry about if you're a Republican getting a challenge from your right, and if you're a Democrat getting a challenge from your left, which encourages people to, rather than gravitate toward the center, run to the fringes. And in that kind of environment, and in an environment where everybody's attacking each other, they spend far more time at home in their district trying to get reelected and dealing with the lobbyists to help them get reelected. There's not enough opportunity to actually govern and get stuff done.
I couldn't agree with that more. And secondly, money still is the cancer of the system. Mm-hmm. It really is. And the idea that we've got a system now after all these years, we don't even know who's giving to candidates. They've got a way to avoid all those laws. So they can't even pass a law that says, you know, just tell us so we know who's influencing it, who's giving you the money. We don't know that anymore. And that's obscene that they can't pass a law, at least to disclose where the money's coming from.
Citizens United. Hmm? Citizens United.